Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of my Fire Emblem Genealogy of the Holy War Let's Play. So, last time we left off, I believe we had just taken over this castle right here. And now we're heading for this one. Sorry, it's been a long time since I played this. Sorry, I've been playing the new Fire Emblem 1 localization, so it's kind of interesting to see these, it's so weird to see how much it's changed. So what I believe I'm supposed to do is move to here. If I remember right, that's where the bridge was destroyed. Or maybe something happens, I forget. There's one up there. I really wish I hadn't. No, wait, I think I'm thinking of a chapter ahead, maybe. Probably, yeah. I'm just gonna, regroup here. Maybe put some units that haven't gotten a lot of action up in the front. She will be weary, because that would be really good right about now. Oh, I guess she doesn't. Just wait there. Looks like I got everybody. Let's end the turn. Maggio blew it, that worthless piece of crap. Red Scandal, be pleased. Sorry if I'm talking too quietly. Because I can't really go in the basement right now, so I'm doing this in my room. And I don't want to wake anybody up. Damn it all, go put the bridge back up over June River. Let's get it right this time. Alright, looks like we got some baddies. That's a lot of buddies. Oh, yep, bridge back up. See, I was right. Will this end well for me? I don't know. I'm always scared of enemy archers. His Majesty wants me to check on things. The savages sure aren't going down easy. Jeez, Sigurd, you don't impress me much. Oh, so we're supposed to talk to him? I think I remember that. Well, he's not too far away. Just move up here. Let's just, regroup, wait for, people who are gonna come out, come out. I feel like that would be a good way to deal with this. Well, the rubble isn't, but the town is. So I'm gonna put the town over here. And the Giselle. Swirl up right there. Let's move up here. I have this, short little squad. And then we'll move Ethlyn up to here. I remember correctly, everybody has their own money. It's not like shared collectively now. I like how the roads, I think they give you more movement, but they like take away your defense. I sort of like that for like Arden, because he has defense. He doesn't need all of it, I suppose. I guess that's just a random observation. It means we could be wrong, but. Yep. Alright, did I move all my units? That's good. Let's see if we can't beat this chapter before I have to, you know, start recording. This is a series that's taking quite a while. I guess for my first, like, super official playthrough, I picked kind of a long game. Quan. Doing the damage. I don't bother to check the stats anymore. Shadow Dragon and the Blade of Light. Because it's like so hard because they don't really tell you anything about the stat boosters from what I see. Like, I don't know how to find weapon stuff without a guide or like terrain bonuses. So I basically just sort of eyeball it really quick and then just, you know. They might survive, so I keep them there. It hasn't put me in too much trouble yet, except Gordon died, but I don't know if I want to revive him yet, because it's not too late for that. I can, like, put a wall around her, I think, and she won't die for it. Hopefully. I probably should have planned that out, but, you know, I wanted to give my friend some experience. Oh, right. Forgot about that. Kanto. So I also have a quick question. I'm gonna commission an artist for, so in my other playthrough, I have this little artist of, like, Sarah and this little, my little hobbit mascot. So, I was wanting to do something for this too, but I don't really know who to do, or, like, commission this artist for. So I was wondering if you guys have any, thoughts on who I should commission. I'm thinking someone like Lachesis, or maybe, what's her name, the one who got kidnapped? Aideen, that's embarrassing. Because I think she's cool for like the first generation, and then maybe somebody else for the second generation. But if you have any requests, put them down in the comments, and I'll consider it. But yeah, thanks. Can you get hit by anybody? Does not look like it, so I think this looks good. It might not. He has 48 hit. No, yeah, not a joke. Oh, dang. 48 hit? Okay. Sorry. Man, everybody's going after. Maybe Finn's not very good. Oh. Well, that was pretty cool. Oh, yeah, maybe. maybe putting Finn there was probably not the best idea, but it looks like he won't die. I'll just have to get him to retreat. And nope, nope, he's dead. He's totally dead. I really don't want to restart this. Miss. Damn it. Okay, that's not good. That's really not good. That's not good. That's not good. Oh, is that a... What happened? Is that a... What? Oh. Excuse me for one moment. Okay, so apparently, Finn comes back in the second generation. I really don't know. The internet was not helpful for once. I mean, I knew he came back in the second generation. He said that they, like, he comes back exactly as he was in the first one, so if we kill him off now, that might not be a very good thing to do. I don't think I saved it all. That's just a map. Oh, goodness. Not good. Data. I think Ant just ends my turn. Skill. It's just a skill. Get out of here, though. Like, how do I return to the title screen? Like, how do I load that save? This is bad. Okay. Here's what I'm gonna do. So, I'll ask is anybody who's watched this far, I'll ask you, should I restart the game, to get Finn back? Or should I just go on without it? So, yeah. Anybody who watched this video, comment down below. I'll end the video right now. Sorry, that was kind of cut short. But I really don't know what to do. So I guess I'll just ask you guys for advice. Should I, like, rescue Finn? Or just keep going on without him? Kind of wanted, because I'm pretty sure him and the Jesus are kind of the canon ones, so I kind of wanted to do that, but it's just kind of annoying to restart the entire game, and like, of course they won't make you sit through all that again, but I'd just be like right back here. Probably like come back to you right when they like start waiting, and then these guys start coming out of the castle. But I guess I'll let you guys think. I probably won't get any comments, but like if I do get one or two comments, the most commented like thing, like kill, like leave, start over, keep Finn, or just keep going. Probably said that same thing a million times, but see you guys later. Please answer the comments. Like if you liked. Comment if you want. Please. I'm pretty sure I said like two different things to comment on. Yeah, and subscribe if you want to see more. Anyway, thanks.